Hey guys, welcome to Skies of Arcadia Legends. In the last episode, we defeated Piastel, and I remembered there's actually a cutscene. I found out there's actually a cutscene if we go visit Doc. After doing so, let's do that, shall we?
Hi.
I'm your sister. Why don't you just tell her who you are, Piastel? Eh, well, maybe. Can't really drop that all on a kid, I guess. Ramirez is going down the path he thinks is right, but he's also going to destroy the entire world. So, you know, he may be a little wrong. Right, and onwards to Soltis. One thing I was planning on doing, there is another fight against Vigoro. Towards the end of the game. To do it, you need to have completed, you need to have collected 90% of the treasures in the game, defeated all bounties, killed 2,250 enemies, and at least 12 extra ship, non-story ship battles alongside the four big monsters that I took on as part of my quest to kill all the optional bosses. I am nowhere near that level of kills. I have all the discoveries, which is good, which is part of what you need. And to get 90% of the treasures, I'm going to have to start going through Soltis. This is also where we'll find the last bounty. So, at some point, I'll create a separate save file and get out of here and go finish things off. I need to remember to re-equip Vice with his proper equipment, because he has the white map on. Okay. Thank you. Apparently this battle went out for one turn. No matter what, so... Let's fight in the trenches. Three moonstone cannons. Don't do a huge amount of damage though. Okay, so that does nothing. Determined to stop us getting in there. That'll do it. That's a pretty low defense. Some items for the ship. They might come in handy. First of all, everybody's got the best equipment on, except for the Delphinus. That's a secondary cannon. What else did we get? We got a sparkling deck. Damn! And a complete kit, which we'll use right now. This place looks very familiar, doesn't it? Back to Shrine Island. I think now we can just get the whole way through. Without having to go outside, because the outside areas are blocked off, given that everything is now interlocked. Oh no, we apparently still have to go outside. Oh, it's just a dip. It got filled in. Oh, it was one of the... I can't remember what was there, actually. Was it one of the water parts? I'm not sure. I remember taking on this guardian. Those are good, simpler times. I'm sure Fina would have some answers for us. Thank you. So, I need to work out how to get to that charm. I think this is a dead end. I also find the remaining charm from Not Insultus. Whoa, hello. Hello, guy that we managed to take by surprise. I found the remaining charm that's not Insultus. It was in Gordo's Bistro.
Moons, give me strength.
So that was easy. At least I didn't have to go backtracking through a ton of dungeons to try and find it. Sadly, I'm still not at a stage where I can start off with 14 spirit. But I have learned Ika's super move, Omega Cyclone. Which, not as powerful AoE. Oh, damn, Vice. But, you know.
That was easy.
Still take care of AoE needs, and it costs 2 spirit less. Vice is now all up on his red magic. Enrique's almost there. This place is just in ruins. And with plenty of enemies around your team. There's another one of those things. Okay. Can't muck about this time. Let's see how well it stands up to Cutlass Fury. Okay. Well done, Enrique. It's worth having everyone guard until I can use Pirate's Wrath again. That's more like it. Maybe if you're using like color against it, but
yeah. That was fun.
Oh, Enrique still has quite a bit to go, actually. Taking these guys by surprise, haven't we? Yes, we have. Watch where you're swinging that thing, Enrique. Show you Omega Cyclone. impressive animation. Destroying this area that we're in. Great fun. So everyone just lay into someone.
Here goes.
Okay, they're pretty weak.
Yeah.
Ooh, not that weak.
That was easy.
Rank up. Level up, sorry. No, rank up. Welcome to what is essentially a maze. Good work, Aika.
We did it!
I don't know what these things are. I guess start us off. Okay, so that's how we're going.
Over there.
Oh, that's a really cute running animation. Music here is kind of creepy. Excellent. One more challenge to go. Useful like has been offensively since, well, since it was just her and Vice.
We did it!
Quickly turn the camera around, get out this way. Past that lovely, well rendered. Man. That does not look safe. Final pupil. There we go. Now we get to see pupil's true form. And we'll just take some teleporters. Because why not? At least remember your brethren. Jesus, you're tough. And now we see Cupid's ultimate form. What? Okay. There isn't really much point to Bell doing anything because they can't really lay much of a hand on it, so we'll just have Vice and Enrique take this thing out. That should be a nice healthy dose of experience. Get our bearings. Everything got a slight tilt, so this is kind of weird. Okay. Now, if there's a room, I gotta go in it. I gotta touch this thing. Here it is. If we've taken this thing by surprise or not. It's really hard to tell with some of these monsters. God, some of them got a lot of HP. I don't think we'd be attacked by a single thing in here because we've been able to kill everything.
We did it!
Oh, there was a thing that did the breaths. Last breath. Again, we take everything by surprise. We're doing that a lot in this dungeon. I'm just getting really lucky. Yeah, I really don't know what's going on here. I'm just kind of taking the teleporters wherever. Yeah! We know who this guy is! Ooh! Ooh! Alright, okay. Ah, if I remember right, none of these guys actually use magic. I don't need to worry about that too much. Glyph of Might. Focus, focus. Just a shield. Where the hell was he keeping that? Ouch! Jesus, okay. So someone is always going to be on healing duty. Duty. Well, that's hardly fair. You get regeneration, strength up, and speed up. Damn, son.
Try this.
I don't know how much his regeneration is. Should switch vice to blue for this, shouldn't I? Or purple. I don't think we have anybody on purple.
Let's try this.
Okay, I've got to really gotta keep up damage on him. At the same time. It's really not really worth wasting spirit. Lunar Winds. Should have used Lunar Winds. Oh, okay.
Let's try this.
That's a nice time for Windows Update screen to pop up, isn't it? Yeah, that's it, Fina. Wow. He swallows them up and spits them out. Excellent. I eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast. Oh, you son of a bitch. Damn, that burst has gone strong. Your regeneration can suck it, Lord Bane. Jesus, Fina. Could use some of those heals coming in, now.
Let's try this.
Definitely gotta keep up on the heels here.
Here goes!
Oh, we should use the healing item or something.
Let's try this!
We know the score. Oh, just a straight up attack. Nice. Why's the counter? What's the matter? You guys all out of explosive powder?
Let's try this.
Well, we're saying, let's try this, and it's, you know, we know what it does, and we know how well it works. Bye-bye, Lord Bane. At least one of them is going to use burst, so that's a sacred crystal on the goo. There we go. Knew it was coming. Okay, two over there. I see how this is going. One of you guys is much stronger than the other. However, cut this fury. Still a pain in the ass. Unless we had Pirate's Wrath available, I may as well go for that guy and take all his health out.
Let's try this!
It's a good thing he's not lasting very long, otherwise I'd be very concerned about that. Really. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the beans.
We did it!
Oh well, he got away. And that seems as good a place to end as any to leave off. Thanks very much for watching, folks, and we'll see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Goodbye!